Hi guys, my name's Wessley Armstrong, and I'm here with my friend Jackie.
Hey!
And we're just going to do a quick log about Newcastle. So we're just going to go drive around and show you a few sights. So yeah, there we can go. We're good.
Brum brum.
Brum brum.
Let's do it. Where are we going first, Wesley?
I believe we're going to go check out the Skywalk, which is... That was a complete and utter fail.
Sorry.
Yeah, sorry. Newcastle City Council just decided to lock it on us. And what was that? It's been locked since February? Interesting. Interesting what you've done there.
Hey guys, I'm back home now and thank you so much for watching. It's just such, Newcastle's such a big place, such a great place. If you do come to Newcastle, I suggest you stay a few days to go do all the things that is around, like the Skywalk and the Queen's Wharf Tower and the beaches. The parks are really good. You have the restaurants along Junction and Derby Street, and you know, if you do meet a local, they may show you a thing or two.